when they're side by side. Height wise, Gafurov slightly taller, 3 centimeters in that. Not a great deal to give away in age. These two are seasoned fighters. It's your main event of the evening, and it's Russia against Australia.
Cobra.
That's Christine Hallower.
Guts, you ready?
That's Marat Gafurov.
Ready, go!
And that's Rob Lisita. This is your main event of the evening, brought to you by TuneTalk, more than just prepaid. Oh, left-right combination from Lisita. He means business like we knew he would.
Mr. Lisita in a southpaw stance. Beautiful face kick.
Wow!
Beautiful head kick to the back on the mount, looking for the choke already. One hook in. Lisita's doing good defending, holding wrist control. He's looking to turn his back to the mat. Oh, the choke might be in under the head. No, it's on the head.
Too high. But wow, did he eat a big shit in the face there. You could hear the noise resounding around this arena.
He's got that figure four lock on his back. Gafurov does. It'd be hard to get rid of him. I think that's in. That's under the chin.
Oh, there's blood coming out of Lisita's nose. It's pouring out. I can see from my angle. You can't really see. Oh, and he's tapped out.
Tap out. It's with finished. Wow.
Marat Gafurov has improved his record to 10-0. Rob Lisita has walked straight out of the cage. He's not interested in the official decision. He has gone. The officials are trying to get him back, but he's having none of it. He is out of there. We said he was disgusted at his last loss, but he's done a half a lap of the cage. They're pulling him back now. I know he won't want to leave that way. I know he'll want to offer his congratulations ultimately to Marat Gafurov, because he's that type of guy. But Gafurov has just absolutely stormed into the ONE FC world with a lightning quick finish. He teed off with that leg kick, smashing Lisita's nose with his shin. And from there, it was routine. That was just stunning. And the fact that Lisita survived for a minute or so beyond that is all credit to him. But that was a really tight hold. You can see the tension. And you can just get a quick look at the blood there that was pouring out of his nose onto the canvas. He tapped out, and Marat Gafurov has announced his arrival. And how?
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yuji Shimada called to halt this battle at 1:08 of round number one for your winner by submission via rear naked choke, Marat Cobra Gafurov!